going on? What's going on, man? Yeah, since we're basically like 10 years old, we can leave this home. Oh yeah, we gotta start out with a battle. I'm probably gonna lose, but whatever. Like I thought. Where's the healer? So I guess we can, where did he go? So yeah, I guess we can say sayonara to this place. So yeah, let's head on out. Go straight to the exit. Let's go step on the pressure. So so yeah. And guys, Aaron is gonna have a mic next episode, so yeah, it'll be pretty good fun. If you guys don't know who Aaron is, he's from the Reichsrealm server, so he knows a lot more about this game than me, probably. Oh, and yeah, right now I'm actually texting him over Skype, and he just went and said that he's gonna grab wood that I go and mine, so. Yeah, I'll go do that. Because I guess that there still is TPing on this server, so nothing we need to worry about getting lost. So yeah. But so far I haven't seen literally like anyone other than him or any Pokemon. Oh, ice biome. And there is quite a lot of lag on this server for some reason. So, yeah. Still lagging, but I gotta go. Eh. Jeez, what the kind of laugh was that? And I'm pretty sure that I got OBS Studio figured out, so. And guys, Aaron the Brave, he has a YouTube channel. It's Aaron the Brave. Let's see if I can find. Next. See, same thing as this. So, yeah, let's go with previous. Jeez. Dude, the server is so laggy. Hey. I know what I'm gonna catch. Oh, geez. Level 30. Jupiter. Really? Jupiter. Smoke screen. Okay, so I'll just throw a Pokeball straight at him. Hopefully I'll catch him. Maybe not. Okay, he's gotta have. Dude, oh my god. If I kill this Onix, I'm gonna gain so much XP. Oh, Dragon Breath. I don't know if I should kill it or catch it. See, this is why I want to do a live stream. Please don't kill me. Don't kill me. With smoke screen in. Okay, we are already evolving. And luckily we have the mini map because I would probably get so lost if we didn't. Like, no joke. Did he go AFK? Is there even AFK on the server? Oh. That's, I don't really like that. So yeah, but just saying, this is just a total another thing. but literally it's all in survival. And our starters did come at level 15, so yeah, don't rage on us for jeez, I need to look at the menu. Sell. Pixelmon drops. Gold nugget. Oh. Okay, so let's just get out of here. Put our menu away. And, oh, jeez. I don't know what to get, and I don't even know what this gold shovel is for, because it doesn't say for claiming. Oh. Just says gold shovel, not claim. I see a Pokemon on my mini map. Oh. Shoot. Aaron. TP. Kill it. Okay, so slash spawn, and then I'm pretty sure I can do slash back. I'm pretty sure. Back. Yep. There we go. Yo. Did he just? Bro. Come on. That's an unfair advantage. Oh geez, I clicked the wrong button. Whoops. Are you serious? Like, are you serious? Jeez. You know what? Just if I catch this will be really cool. But I didn't, so I wasted another Pokeball. Which means that we gotta get some iron for Anvil so we can make some stuff. Some Pokeballs. Level 8, come on. Get out of the dirt. What are you doing? Oh, geez, that lag. Spawn. Because I gotta heal up. Oh yeah, I also did change my skin, so yeah, I'm more of like a Pokemon trainer now. So yeah, and where did Oh, the Mungo. That's a Geodude. Nobody wants a Geodude. I mean, some people may, but I don't. 27. Staying away from you. You know, the unfair advantage with me and Aaron is that my minimap has a has the players showing on it, so the Pokemon it. So where the base gonna be? Grave. Let's keep looking for a good place. Yo, jeez. Is this claimed? Because if this isn't claimed, then... Dang it. It is claimed, but it's like... It's ruined. Jeez. Nice house, but... Very heck no. Jeez, there's a lot of Pokemon spawning now. I want a Lavatar. Not Hitmontop. Hitmontop is, scares me. Markrow. Six. Jeez. Why do I have to be such high levels? More Hitmontops. Hitmontop. Come on. Starly. That'd be a pretty cool Pokemon. Staraptor. But let's just keep looking. Level 5 Starly. Okay, so keep on looking. And freaking timer is going off, which means that it's pretty much 12 o'clock. Oop. Jeez, 3 in a row. 4 in a row. Staravia. Oh, Torkoal. I'll take a, oh, Shuckle. Scratch. I'll take a Shuckle. Freaking lag. It's killing me. Pokeball. Let's go. Let's go, Pokeball. At least I know we're gonna get our Apricorn's from. Right there. We captured Shuckle. Now I'm gonna go fill up my inventory with apricorns. No! Are you serious? Did he just... If he catches that. If he freaking catches that. Oh. Where did he... Did he, Man, I can't believe that all of this we can't take. Like, jeez. 40. Finally, just need black and green ones. Oh my god. I mean, not black and green, black and yellow. A house. Is it claimed? Yes, it is. So, what is the point? So bad. Oh my god. May need to turn my... Yeah, I'm turning my frame rate down. Video settings. Next. Yeah, it's at... Jeez, it's all the way down. Video settings, render distance, 11. Maybe that'll stop a little bit of lag. Even though I like to see kind of far, and what level is this guy? Sixteen. Let's go. Totally missed. Oops. Okay, so come on, Pokeball. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Yes! Let's go. Aaron, you are in for a really big surprise. Ooh, black apricorn. Gosh darn it, I gotta freaking wait here. he just... Wait, did he just vote? Oh, geez, I just got the shivers. I know that I just gave him that, but we can breed. We can freaking breed. Plus, I'm out of Pokeballs, so. Okay, so. See him. No, message him. So, yeah, I guess me and Aaron will, we'll find a place for next episode, and next episode he will also have a mic and possibly record himself. I don't know if he will, but you never know. He may. So, yeah, thank you all very much for watching. And we will see you next time. See you guys.